Here's a quick way to dial in the BPM for your effects on a Pioneer DJ900 Nexus. This works on the 900 Nexus 1 and Nexus 2, and is especially useful if you're using this with Serato, since the auto BPM doesn't actually work. So instead of having to tap tempo your tempo in, if you go ahead and hold down the tap tempo button and turn the time knob, it actually adjusts the BPM so you can get it really precise and get the exact BPM that you're looking for your effects.